A national merger with a local impact on a Salem company. General Electric's merging its transportation business with Wabtec Corporation in a $2.9 billion deal. Wabtec currently owns Graham White, a transportation manufacturing business in Salem. The employees there were informed of the merger this morning. GE now owns nearly a quarter of Wabtec. Graham White was founded in 1914.